understanding ko sa constitutional requirement, if you join the cabinet, you are required to divest. But hindi, it's not cabinet. Eh. May cabinet, ang cabinet niya si Minais Guevara. He's under the DOJ. He's under, ang cabinet member sa kanyang governmental line is Secretary of Justice Guevara. He's siya. Wag lang siya mag-manage kasi gobyerno na siya.
In transact with the government, sir.
Siya, hindi, hindi man siya yun. Mayroon ng juridical identity. Basta ganito yun. That's why you incorporate in the SEC another body, a corporation, so that it will have another identity. Ganun po yung ibig sabihin. No? Basta, ang requirement to divest sa taas, sa cabinet members. Hindi siya cabinet member. So, wala siyang requirement to divest. Ang requirement naman, kung since government employee ka, huwag ka naman maging active na magpatakbo ng private company. Hindi naman din siya daw nagpapatakbo. So, what's that? Wala na. Alam mo, wala namang vow of poverty na pag sumali ka sa gobyerno na kailangan wala ka talagang investment. Hindi pwede yun.